Ferguson gets the start for Baltimore as the Orioles take on the Twins amidst the raindrops at Target.